Yes. Now, children, in first lesson we studied the pullingi, akaranta pullingi naam and naam and yes, akaranta pullingi naam and tat pullingi sarvanam. In second lesson we studied akaranta strilingi naam and tat strilingi sarvanam prathama. In third lesson we studied akaranta napusaklingi naam prathama as well as tad napusaklingi sarvanam prathama. Now today we are going to solve the questions regarding tad pullingi sarvanam prathama, tad strilingi sarvanam prathama and tad napusaklingi sarvanam prathama. Here I have given you tat pullingi sarvanam. Tat pullingi sarvanam prathama is saha tau te prathama. Tat srilingi sa te taha prathama. Tad napusaklingi tat te tani prathama. In exam I will not give you this chart. You are supposed to write the chart with pencil. I will give you only only words in bracket. You need to select the words from bracket and fill in the blanks. Now here the question is uchitam padam chitva rikta sthanani purayata. Here you need to select the letters or words from the above chart and complete the sentence. So first question is dash balika. Balika is akaranta strilingi. Balika. Balika is akaranta strilingi word. And it is prathama ekvachan. Hence we need to select strilingi tat strilingi prathama ekvachan. That is sa. So you need to write sa in the blank. So our sentence is sa balika. Don't forget to underline the answer. Number two, dash gajaha. Gajaha, gaja means elephant. Main noun or moola shabda is gaja. Gajaha, gajau, gajaha prathama. Gajaha is akaranta pullingi prathama ekvachan. So you need to select tat pullingi prathama ekvachan from the above chart. That is saha. So our sentence will be saha gajaha. Underline the letter saha. Number three, dash pushpam. Main word is pushpa. It is akaranta napusaklingi. So pushpam is akaranta napusaklingi prathama ekvachan. So in the blank what you will write, you need to select tat napusaklingi prathama ekvachan. It will be tat. So write in the blank tat. Underline it. So our answer is tat pushpam. Number four, blank madhumakshika or dash madhumakshika. Madhumakshika means honeybee. So madhumakshika, main word is also madhumakshika, akaranta strilingi. So what is form of madhumakshika? Madhumakshika akaranta strilingi prathama ekvachan. So we need to select prathama ekvachan of tat strilingi sarvanam. That is sarvanam. Sa.
That is sa.
So our answer is sa madhumakshika. Underline the letter sa. Number five, dash or blank anujaha. Anujaha means younger brother. So anujaha. See, an Moola Shabda, Moola Naam is Anuja. Main noun is Anuja. Anuja, Akaranta Pulingi, Prathama Ekvachan. It will work like Balak. Balakaha, Balakau, Balakaha, Prathama. So like Balakaha, it will be Anujaha. Anujaha, Anujau, Anujaha, Prathama. Anujaha is Prathama Ekvachan. So here you need to select Prathama Ekvachan of that Pulingi. Why? Because Anuja is Akaranta Pulingi. Prathama Ekvachan. So here you need to select Tat Pullingi Prathama Ekvachan. It is Saha. So your answer is Saha Anujaha. Underline the letter Saha. Don't forget to write Visarga. Number 6. Dash Gruham. Gruha means house. Gruham. Gruha akaranta napusakalingi and gruham is prathama ekvachan. What is form of gruham? Gruha akaranta napusakalingi prathama ekvachan. So here you need to select prathama tat napusakalingi prathama ekvachan. It will be tat. So our answer is tat. Write in the place of blank. Fill up the blank with tat and underline it. When you are going to underline at that time, please remember that means that halantata means examiner should not confuse in between that halanta and the underline that line. It should be very much clear. Okay. Tat gruham. So means your underline should not touch to that halanta. Number 7. Dash balakau. Balakau. What is form of balakau? Balak akaranta pullingi prathama dvivachan. So we need to select tat pullingi prathama dvivachan. That will be tau. Write in the blank. Tau. So answer is tau balakau. Underline the letter tau. Number 8. Dash pustakani. Pustakani. Main noun is pustak. So pustak akaranta napusaklingi prathama bahuvachan. As it is prathama bahuvachan, akaranta napusaklingi prathama bahuvachan, we need to select tad napusaklingi prathama bahuvachan. That is tani. So it will be tani pustakani. Underline the word tani. Number 9. Dash sanganake. What is form of sanganake? Sanganak akaranta napusaklingi prathama dvivachan. Hence we need to select tat napusaklingi prathama dvivachan. That will be te. So te sanganake. Underline the letter te. Number 10. Blank or dash railasthanakam. What is form of railasthanakam? Railasthanak akaranta napusaklingi prathama ekvachan. Hence we need to select tad napusaklingi prathama ekvachan. That will be tat. So our answer will be tat. Write the complete sentence. That is tat railasthanakam. Underline the word tat. Don't forget to write halantata. What is halantata? That is slanting line. Don't forget to give slanting line to second ta. Don't give slanting line to first ta. Otherwise, यू विल गेट जीरो मार्क्स. रिमेंबर चिल्ड्रेन, आई नो देर आर सम स्टूडेंट्स दैट दे विल गिव स्लांटिंग लाइन टू फर्स्ट बट इन एग्जाम दे विल नॉट डू लाइक दिस. ओके सो चिल्ड्रेन हियर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड उचितम पदम चित्वा रिक्त स्थानानि पूरयत. इन एग्जाम आई विल नॉट गिव यू दिस चार्ट. देन व्हाट आई विल गिव यू, आई विल गिव यू द वर्ड्स इन ब्रैकेट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल सा कॉमा तानी, आई विल जंबल ऑल दोज वर्ड्स. सा तानी ते, सा कॉमा तानी कॉमा तत् कॉमा तौ कॉमा तः, लाइक दिस. Here we have completed use of tatpullingi strilingi napusaklingi napusaklingi sarvanam prathama. Amravali miss, now you can stop recording.